Second operation is to hold the two machine surfaces between the jaws and square it off. That's all, folks.